does stand for?
C stands for can we go back to bed yet?
Yep. Can we start already?
Can this be over?
Can we see the 6 mile marker? Are you out?
Yeah, we're done.
Runners!
Alright, we just passed mile two.
Yes, we passed mile two. I'm not really sure why you pointed the camera at me.
Anyways. So we're doing the inaugural Lumiere challenge. So we're doing a 10K today, half marathon tomorrow.
And we would have told you all of this beforehand, but we were sleeping on the bus.
Which we actually kind of are still asleep, but anyways.
Yeah, I'm currently seeing exactly how many more miles I have to go before I get back in bed.
4.1. Anyway, so we're taking it easy today so that we don't die tomorrow.
Because we're doing the half marathon.
Yay! Just past the 3 mile marker. Now
and that
we
means
get to eat. Oh, that's backwards.
You're not very good at this advertising thing.
I know.
That's only 2 miles, though it feels like much, much further.
Yes. Just past the 5 mile marker.
Ooh, 1.1 miles left to go.
Still on the boardwalk, didn't know it was this long.
Apparently it is, and we still have to go back into Epcot, and then leave Epcot, and go through the parking lot.
That sounds like more than 1.1.
It really does, but apparently it's not.
Tickets are frozen.
6 mile marker, just passed it.
All right, so we are almost there. We've got 0.2 miles left to go. I really hope I'm in frame.
Who knows? See you guys
and we will see you at the finish line.
Greasy, Justin Cross, Rebecca Carroll, Jalen Cooper.
First Anthemum is here.
Wow, Chelsea Pike.